I just got up and walked to the door and